and you're all going to have a bad time, and I might too. I was just going to tell you, I don't know, I wasn't going to say anything. Just thanks for coming, and these shows are happening everywhere as Joan of Arc solo, so I hope, but here it just said Joan of Arc, so I hope you're not bummed out. There's not a guy named Theo playing drums and a guy named Bobby playing bass. So.
We're happy you're here, man.
There's really nothing to do about that. There's no way to... That's next door?
It's a club.
Jesus, shit, that sucks.
We're all thinking that.
Let's, I'll check back in after the first couple songs and see what you think about that as a concept. Even as a possibility. All I was going to tell you is what a bummer all my songs are. And, like, you know, they're vulnerable, fragile, baby fucking birds of songs, you know? Like, I'm a grown man, but I write weepy fucking bummer songs. Anyone wants to talk over them, they're yours to talk over. You know, that's... I'm just gonna do my job. I'll be up here doing my job. And that's my opening scene.
We love it, man.
Woo! I'm chewing right now.